is indeed a pleasure to welcome you to the Indo-Pacific Regional Dialogue 2019. This dialogue allows the Indian Navy, along with its knowledge partner, the National Maritime Foundation, to discuss important issues of significance with some of the world's leading experts and thinkers. The outcome of these deliberations provides some invaluable inputs for us for formulation and recalibration. There is a renewed focus of the world on the seas. This is driven principally by the immense geoeconomic and geostrategic importance of the maritime domain. India is a maritime nation, and the recent times have witnessed increasing attention being devoted to harnessing the maritime domain for our national building, as well as for regional development programs. The Indo-Pacific Regional Dialogue accordingly seeks to identify and contextualize the numerous challenges and opportunities which lie in these waters and evolve solutions for inclusive benefit for all stakeholders.